are enriching themselves. And then from 1.5 billion, we end up with 660 or 700 thereabouts. What it means is that a larger chunk of these revenues that we would have expected to recoup as a country, we are not going to get them because other private Ghanaians engaged in fuel smuggling are also benefiting and enriching themselves at the expense of all of us. So we have said earlier that whatever stringent measures be put in place should be put in place to ensure that those people evading taxes, smuggling petroleum products within and into the system, we should find a way to nip that practice in the bud so that the state does not go the rest of the needed revenue for its developmental plan, only for the same state to, at the end of the day, turn round and come back to the very people who are already squeezed. Asking that they should pay more taxes, when in actual sense, the taxes that is being paid, a lot of it is going into some private pocket. If you look at this fuel smuggling syndicate,
thank you. Thank you so much. That was the Executive Secretary of the Chamber of Petroleum Consumers, Duncan Amwa, there, expressing some disappointment about the fact that we couldn't hear, you know, more about government's plans to, you know, limit or eradicate fuel smuggling and all. Do remember that the advanced budget is supposed to take care of the recurrent expenditure of government for the first 3 months of 2021. In March 2021, that's 5 months away from now, we would expect whichever government that comes, you know, in place to present the main budget for the year. And that should include, you know, the policies and programs which would cater to all sectors of the economy. So this is how we wrap up today's edition of our special edition in terms of coverage of the advanced budget presented by the finance minister an hour or so ago in parliament. And the key highlight is that he is asking members of the August House to support or provide him with a 27.4 billion Ghana cedis. I was here earlier with the Vice President of Guta, Clement Boateng, as well as the economist at the University of Ghana, Dr. Edu Owusu Sakodia. Many thanks for watching this program. My name is Bobby Osei, and keep watching City TV.